Then we can move to the second question. Second question is 2x minus 12y is equal to 8. Then x plus 3y is equal to 2. We can apply the same method in previous question. Here you can see the coefficient of y is minus 12, then minus 12 multiplied with the 2. Similarly, minus this will be this 8 into 3 divided by 12 into minus 12 into coefficient of x. Here coefficient of y is minus 12, minus 12 multiplied with the coefficient of x is here 1 minus 2 into 3, 6. This is the value of x. So we can solve this equation, minus 24 minus 24 again divided by minus 12 minus 6. Okay, so this will be minus 48 plus minus 48 minus 12 minus 6 is equal to minus 12 by minus 8. So the value of then minus minus cancel, then 48 divided by 18. So 48 divided by 18 will be 2 into 24 divided by 2 into 9, then 38 divided by 33. So 33 cancel. Then we can say that x is equal to 8 by 3. X equal to 8 by 3. Once you got the value of x, then you can substitute this value in any of this equation, then you can find out the value of y. I'm going to substitute the value of x in equation number any of this equation. I'm going to substitute in the equation number 1. This is also equation number 1. Then x is equal to 8 by 3. 8 by 3 plus 3y is equal to 2. 3y is equal to 2 minus 8 by 3. Then 6 minus 8. 6 minus 8 by 3. So minus 2 by 3 equal to 3y. Then y is equal to minus 2 by 9. 3y is equal to minus 2 by 3, then y is equal to minus 2 by 9. I think it's clear for everyone.